The leaves of this plant have cells that carry out photosynthesis. During photosynthesis, plants capture the energy from sunlight and use it, along with water and carbon dioxide, to produce carbohydrates, or sugars. Oxygen is also released as a byproduct. These photosynthetic reactions are typically written as a chemical formula: solar energy plus 6 carbon dioxide molecules plus 6 water molecules react to produce 1 glucose molecule and 6 molecules of oxygen. To better understand the reactions of photosynthesis, let's take a closer look at the leaves of this plant. If we zoom in on one photosynthetic plant cell, we can see the chloroplast, where the reactions of photosynthesis occur. Let's zoom into this chloroplast to get a closer look. Photosynthesis consists of 2 primary steps: the light reactions and the Kelvin cycle reactions. Both steps occur within the chloroplast. The light reactions occur within the thylakoid of the chloroplast. Here, special pigments absorb light energy and transfer it to high-energy electrons, which ultimately produce ATP and the electron carrier NADPH. Water is also split to replace the high-energy electrons. In the process, oxygen gas is released. The Kelvin cycle reactions, commonly called the dark reactions or the light-independent reactions, occur within the stroma of the chloroplast. Here, a series of reactions use the ATP and NADPH produced by the light reactions to turn carbon dioxide into carbohydrates. The NADP+ and ADP that were also produced by the Kelvin cycle reactions are then recycled to be used by the next set of light reactions. Now that you understand a little about light reactions and Kelvin cycle reactions, let's zoom back out and do a quick review. During photosynthesis, plants capture the energy from sunlight and use it, along with water and carbon dioxide, to produce carbohydrates, or sugars. Oxygen is also released as a byproduct. These photosynthetic reactions are typically written as a chemical formula: solar energy plus 6 carbon dioxide molecules plus 6 water molecules react to produce 1 glucose molecule and 6 molecules of oxygen.